is HPV because it's actually the most common sexually transmitted disease in the U.S. So explain what it is.
The human papillomavirus is a sexually transmitted disease. This covered approximately almost 15 to 20 years ago. It's associated with mainly cervical cancer, as well as venereal warts, and also throat cancer. There's an association with HPV with the three of those diseases. Now, over the years, we have discovered there's multiple strands of the HPVs. Mm-hmm. There are those that are high risk for cancer, and those that are common venereal warts. When we evaluate patients with HPV, we want to determine which type of HPV that they have, and based on that, determine whether or not to treat them or not. Of course, there's the Pap smear is one of those tests that allows you to determine whether a patient has HPV, and now there's been a highly associated cause between cervical cancer and HPV.
And now, before we get into all those details, why is it widely misunderstood? Why is HPV something that many people are just getting familiar with now?
Well, I don't think it's just that people, in general, we are able to identify the cause of the diseases now that we weren't able to do it before. And I think that now people are learning a lot more because there's more literature, there's more mm-hmm. education. And of course, in this country, we have the ability to have access to that information
right.
and the testing early enough that the cervical cancer has become something of a more distant, but in a lot of the developing countries, HPV and cervical cancer is still the number one cause of women's death in the world in a lot of countries.